A contingent of armed forces of United Arab Emirates will become the first Arab soldiers to march during the Republic Day parade on January 26. The contingent will march down Rajpath as Abu Dhabi Crown Prince is scheduled to be the guest of honor on the 68th Republic Day celebrations. It would be the second time when any foreign contingent will be participating in the parade on Republic Day. Last year, a French contingent had joined the parade in honor of Francois Hollande, who was the chief guest. On Saturday, the contingent took part in a rehearsal parade in the national capital.